lady entered under the pretense of shopping and chats with the owner. She tries to hide the pain so as not to get discovered. She releases her fingers and thinks she's gotten away with it.